seems kind of vicious. Look at him with his anime sparkle. While playing in person, no talking is allowed. If a player is killed by the imposter, they cannot talk until the game ends.